Maz replaced Carrie Strug, who is watching. She could not get her ankle healed fast enough. She thought she would wait until the very last minute, and moments before this competition began, she worked out a little bit in the practice gym, and she and Bella Caroli and Carrie's parents, who were involved in all of those decisions, decided that it wasn't in her best interest, that she could do some permanent damage to that ankle, and so she has pulled out. She will leave with, of course, a team gold medal. To her left is J.C. Phelps, and right there in the corner of your screen is Amanda Borden. Those two are training mates, along with teammates, and it looks like they're maybe signing an autograph. Dina Kachetkova, 9-8-0, which puts her firmly in the lead ahead of Gina Gojin. Dominique Dawes with her last chance in these Olympic Games for a medal.
Remember, Dominique Dawes was right in the hunt for an all-around medal. Her second pass, she sat down because she was afraid she was going to go out of She goes out on the floor. She doesn't just do the skills. She does them with her heart and her soul. It was beautiful.
Tim, 9837. Dawes is in the-